EgyptAir Flight 804, bound for Cairo, left Paris's Charles de Gaulle Airport at 11:09 p.m. on Thursday. The plane was traveling at an altitude of 37,000 feet and had just entered Egyptian airspace. It disappeared from radar at 2:45 a.m. local time, just 20 minutes before it was due to land. 56 passengers and 10 crew members were on board the missing Airbus A320 aircraft. Rescue efforts are underway in the Mediterranean Sea at the site where contact was lost, 174 miles north of the Egyptian coast.
We'll be right back.